You can't judge me?
No.
You can't judge me?
Nah.
You can't judge me?
No.
You can't judge me?
Nah. It's my life.
And I'ma live it. I'ma get it. So watch me. Get it. Get it. Get it. So watch me. Get it. Get it.
Q&A video. Before we get to that, we want to shout out the family clothing line, Junkies. Junkies, man, Junkies. What is you a junkie about?
Come check us out, junkiesatl.com.
Link is in my Instagram bio, and I'm going to put it in the description below. What are you a junkie about? You can be a junkie about for your team, you know. You can be a junkie about something. Everybody's a junkie. Everybody's a junkie for something. I don't ever want you to think, oh, junkie in a bad way. No, everybody's a junkie for something. And it's just, what is you a junkie for? Because I'm a phone junkie, you know what I'm saying? Well, yeah, we're going to get right into it. No, nothing. Girl, this your first YouTube video.
I know, my first YouTube video. Y'all been asking for this, so let's get to it.
Okay. The first couple questions. Let's see what the first question is.
Okay, hold on. Let me get to it.
We don't even go on, because Instagram new update, I don't like that, because it be doing the top from the bottom. Right. I don't know how to do that.
They just do too much.
Okay. Can you name something your mom doesn't know about you?
Tell me something I don't know about you, Kasia.
That I'm finna be graduating in a couple of days. Graduating? Well, I'm gonna graduate.
My baby's about to graduate.
And I'm finna get on, boy.
Don't let her lie to y'all.
Girl, I'm staying here. I'm 17.
She's gonna stay here till she's 70 and old. She can't leave her mama.
What's three things we like about each other?
Ooh, wee.
Okay, she's nice. Like, my mom has changed a lot. My mom used to be, can I go? No. Can I? I, you know how everybody used to kick? I used to want to go on kick so bad. She did not let me go on kick. I'm talking about, my mom
shut
had
it down.
My mom used to, she changed a lot, y'all. So, like, I love who my mom has became a person, you know. And she's real cool. Like, so I love who she became, and how she real cool. Like, I won't never mistake her as a friend, because that's my mama, but, you know.
Sometimes she be trying me, and I have to tell her, like, who are you talking to?
You.
Girl, get it together, you see what I'm saying? Okay. Kasia knows better, y'all. Don't let Kasia fool y'all.
Okay, and another thing. She young. Like, she old, but she young.
Girl.
What's the things you like about me, ma'am?
What do I like about you, Kasia? I love your bubbly spirit, your smile, and of course the hair, because you get it from your mama.
Whoa. I mean, yes.
You know, it's all me, honey.
It's all you. Okay. What's the best gift advice she gave me? What's the...
She's... Ooh, I've given her so many, y'all. It's just...
Ooh, I think I like that. Donate toys to the less fortunate. Donate your old toys. What's that thing?
Oh, when someone feels like they could take your man or vice versa, your girl from you, they'd be like, why are you crying over toys? Like, that's, you give your toys, you donate your toys to the less fortunate. You know what I'm saying? You give it, that's how I feel. Ooh. But it wasn't like that, Kasia, but that's just something.
Yeah, it was just like, girl, just.
And like, live your life. And I always tell her, you really ain't got no friends.
You ain't got nobody. It's the only person you got, man.
Tell you.
You only got one mama, man. One mama. Okay. What is something that annoys you about Kasia?
Ooh, 1 or 100 things?
No, hold on. 1, because I'm the...
She'll cry, baby, y'all. She is like the biggest baby. I swear to y'all. Like, don't let her fool you. She's a jelly bean.
Oh, a jelly bean. Yeah. I get it from my mama.
She's a Care Bear.
Whoa, no.
Y'all, and these crazy questions, though. Like, y'all ask some crazy questions.
What if I came home with no hair? First of all, my hair is everything. I would never, ever.
Our hair is our trademark.
Like,
so,
we can't even do that.
Yeah, that's a no-brainer. But if she did come home without no hair, I better hope it's for a good cause. Could have donated that to go make some wigs.
ask us that. We grown. Like, you can't ask grown people that. Like,
you can ask.
No, we grown. Okay.
She's 18.
We
all know that she's 18.
I'm grown. Oh,
no, you're not.
Whoa.
No, you're not. Negative.
Oh, yeah. By the way, I'm not coming home tonight.
Keisha is so full of it, y'all. She just, tell you, Keisha, leave the house. And I swear, don't let her go on her little vacations. She be calling me like, I'm ready to come home, Mom. I just want to come home.
I can't do this.
You know, she be in her little feelings. But, yeah, she's 18 and I'm 36.
Ooh, 36. Girl. You getting up there, honey.
It's okay. It's okay.
You getting up there.
I still look good, though. I still got it. I still look good.
What's the funniest moment you had with your mom?
Ooh, we done had some funny moments. We done did some things together, boy.
What's so fun? What's a funny moment?
Every day is a funny moment with Keisha, but...
What's a funny moment? I can't think of one.
Y'all, Keisha be getting me in trouble a lot.
Girl!
Keisha will... Boy, Keisha been snitching on me since she was little. Like, it's okay, though.
My mom be like telling me like, I don't be knowing. She don't tell me, don't tell her. You know, that's, you don't keep secrets from that. I don't be thinking it's a secret. I'm like, oh yeah, I gotta go pick up my mom. Pick up your mom from where? So my mom's like, you talk too much, girl. God damn it. I'm like, whoa, calm down, partner. I didn't even know. I was just trying to make sure you were safe. Like,
right. Don't be setting concrete.
Hold on, and then let's
I just be giving her like a heads up just in case, cause stuff don't be in concrete until it's finalized. But, you know, Keisha always got something to do, so I gotta go do this, I gotta go do that, I gotta go do this.
You know, I stay out, you know.
So, no, she don't. So I'm like, okay, well, I might need you to do this, but I'll let you know. She run her mouth like it's 100.
Girl, let's not talk about how she called me up an hour late. I'm still mad at you, but can you still come pick me up?
Right. Yeah, I'll be mad at her, I do. But we done had some funny moments. Oh, man, I can't even think about
it. How close are you and your mom? Like, yeah, man, you know what I'm saying? Sometimes she make me mad, but mom, good person, but she don't get mad. She get mad, but when she get mad, you better go. I gotta go sleep. My stomach hurt. I'm sick.
I have gotten better. I've been working on a better me.
Mm-hmm. What is something your mom do that make you mad? And what do something I do that make you mad? Something my mom do that make you mad? We can be having a good moment. And when she mad, it's over with. I don't like when she mad. When she mad, I get mad. I know something she hated about me.
Ooh.
When I was like, Mom, I want to tell you something, but I be
like, yeah, she'd be like, Mom, be like, what? Never mind.
You know, you'd be like, Mom, can I? Never mind. You already know it's a no. You already know it's a no.
She'd be like, never mind. What, Keisha? Never mind. All right, I get mad. So then I hang up. 20 minutes later, can I? Nah, I'm still mad. You should have told me that when we was just on the phone.
What's some clothing brand we like? We really don't be into clothing.
So, yeah, we're not a brand person. Mm-hmm. I've raised my kids. That's, we're not into material things. You are who you are. Clothes don't define you.
I can get some clothes from Plato's Closet and make it look good. Right? Yes.
But, you know, if we into any brand, it's going to be the Junkies, of course. Get y'all one.
Get y'all one.
Represent your city. Mm-hmm. Whatever you like.
What's the favorite thing we do together? I like riding the car with my mom. She be funny. She be like, girl, did you? Oh, we like talking about people, but we don't talk about people for real.
We be talking about people. We talk about people. She be like, girl, did you see that? Girl,
she looking ugly. Oh. And then when we pee, I'm like, sips tea. Ooh.
We just look at each other and be like, we get in the car. Did you see that? Ooh, we do that.
Worst whooping you ever gave me.
Ooh, 8th grade.
Ooh, 8th grade, you know how you be smelling yourself?
She tried me, y'all. I had to be like Scrappy, put my paws on her back.
You know, you don't hit your mom back. Don't ever hit your mom, boy, because you, she ain't gonna, you don't hit your, don't ever hit, so I'm gonna be like, ooh.
I'm talking about straight blows. That was 8th grade. Blah, blah. You ain't whooped you since.
I get smacked. Now, she'll smack me up.
Ooh, yeah, but I haven't done that since 8th grade.
She'll smack me, but what's our zodiac? So, the best, Libra.
I'm going to tell y'all, it's the best. It's Leo, because look, she got it. This the best.
She got it tatted on me.
We run the world. We run the world.
Girl.
Leo's run the world.
Girl. Does your mom think your little brother, does your mom think you or your little brother more dramatic?
Kasia is dramatic. My son, he's a cool little kid. My son just into what he's into, and he don't care about
nothing.
Man,
like,
I'm telling
we you, we go there right now.
Y'all remember that, y'all? Well, I mean, y'all can't remember, but some folks that live here in Atlanta a couple weeks ago was the hurricane, tornado, whatever storm.
They seen the video. Like,
I'm telling you,
he cried about that game, but they're playing it right now.
He don't be peeve about this Fortnite game. I'm telling you, so my son don't be stunting us, nobody. He into what he into.
What would you do if I was pregnant?
Oh, that'd be so cute.
Girl, now babies can't rape babies. She taught me that. I'd be grown.
I was a baby when I had you, 18.
But you still, look at you, independent.
I-N-D-E-P-E-E-E-E-E-E-E. But don't kill you, make me stronger. I would take you. You know, I will help you with the baby.
You'll help me?
Baby, you're so cute. A little grandbaby. Aw.
I want a son.
Kasia wants a son. I think she's going to have a girl, so she's going to pay for everything she did. Y'all, what y'all do right to your parents is going to come back on y'all 10 times, I promise y'all.
I didn't do nothing. I was a good job. Was I a good job?
You was good for the most part.
I had my little middle school stage. You know, everybody goes to middle school.
Feeling stuff, boy. What's the worst? I'd have been on Fox 5 News, mother.
What's the worst thing I ever did? What's the worst thing? The worst thing I ever did, probably. When the CRCT.
No, that was bad. Yeah, it's a CRCT. But when I had her on the no phone restrictions, she was out here buying hot
phones, y'all. Not hot. You know, y'all know when I take your phone, but I'm in the, she come upstairs. One day she stripped me. She over there knowing what I was doing. She
I'm
over
telling
there.
You, because she was on no phones.
My mama took my phone for like 3 months. Who's gonna be on the phone for 3 months, girl? I only gonna be buying me a little iPhone 4. And I was getting a bat to bat. I was going out there cutting them grasses.
Guess what, y'all? So she started getting them. I break them.
She'll break my phone.
With a hammer, smash them. She'll go get another one. Guess what? I turned the goddamn Wi-Fi off.
She changed the Wi-Fi password.
You wanna play with me? I'ma show you.
But one thing you don't know, I was on the phone when she was on them with them. He was on the phone with Comcast, you know, I was listening because, you know, we had a house phone, so it was two phones. So you changed the password. I was like,
right. Oh, that's one thing I didn't know. Watch me cut her phone off now.
I was holding that to the grave, but that was a funny moment.
Oh, so you was listening.
And then, you know, one time you couldn't find my phone, I had hit it in your room. You wouldn't look in your room. Y'all, she cleared my whole room. I'll talk about she cleaned my whole room out, like flipping beds upside down. I had bunk beds at the time. She was unzipping them. I'm over there chilling. You know, you ain't gonna, you who finna look in their room? So it was under her bed in her room.
Karma. Paige gonna get karma, y'all. Karma.
Trying to go remember that moment. He was like, oh, for real?
That's why I'm gonna have my husband get her. She don't catch a big bad will, but when my husband get mad,
Kasia. See, I was just talking about that earlier.
Kasia just go from bad wolf.
My mama, she cool. When she get mad, she'll turn up. But my stepdad, when he get mad, it's like he quiet. Like he will ignore
like
you.
He's a silent killer.
He will ignore you. Mm-hmm. I'll be like, hey, turn. Girl, I know you just heard me speak to you, son. I'm like, come on.
He is not having it. He's going to shut you down.
And I see y'all. Because don't forget, because I can take your man, so y'all need to chill out. What high school, sports did we play in high school? Basketball. What did I play in high school? Basketball and softball was my main at high school. But in middle school, I played volleyball and soccer and basketball. And softball. Softball is my main sport for life. Like, huh?
I play basketball.
She, tell them how you had a full ride.
No, we're not gonna do that.
You're not gonna do that?
No.
So she had a full ride. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it to you. And I came along. So is that a good thing or did I ruin her life? What y'all think? She had a full ride to Kentucky.
Next.
What's your favorite thing? No, what do you love about each other?
I could just go on my phone and read. That's why I'm over there looking at you.
Yeah. Where y'all from? Oh! Where I'm from? I'm from OH10, Ohio, Lorain, Ohio. Shout out to y'all folks, man.
I was born and raised in Puerto Rico.
Ooh.
Came to Ohio, so.
What age did you come to Ohio?
I was 3 years old.
Oh yeah, and never forget, my mom is not white. Your first friend was what?
Black!
And she taught you what?
English! Shout out to Princess!
Yes, shout out to her because.
Princess!
Okay, let's find some.
Wait, I can do this over here. Funniest thing your mom did in your life. Ooh, I got drunk.
My mom got drunk and fell asleep.
In the bathroom, I think.
In the bathroom, and I walked in and I was like, are you okay? No, the funniest ever thing, we was driving back from Grandma Dorothy's house, and he tried to drive, because he was mad at Turner, he tried to drive to your cousin's house, so, you think he's sober, you can drive, you know, she, mom's thing, they can do everything together, and you was swerving, like, you had to turn around by Midway Bar.
Swerving.
You was swerving, like, mom.
I don't remember. Drink and drive with my kids in the car. How dare you try to say that story?
Oh, girl, don't act, girl. Don't act.
Girl,
because girl, I juice you.
You was a little off as a kid, so I think that was the day you could take your medicine.
What's one thing? Oh, worst thing I had with my mom. My mom tried to take me to DFAX, y'all. She tried to, like, let them keep me. Like,
no, it was a joke, a prank. Because, you know, Kaja was feeling herself, right? So I had a coworker.
But that was in fifth grade.
It doesn't matter. Yeah, because she was just doing the most. So.
No, my teacher, Miss Harrison, she always called my mom. Like,
all the teachers call me. They love me.
My mom, she's the type of parent to email the teacher. They ain't let them call you. Like, I mean, how's Shakesha doing? Did Shakesha, or that I'll be in class, did Shakesha come to school today? Where else am I going to go? Hey, I want to know. Shakesha's mom wants to know, is Shakesha in school today?
Because the tennis alert said you wasn't in school. So I need to know.
Ooh, okay. I did come
with anyways, so my coworker had her sister worked at the juvenile center off of Cleveland Avenue. So I was like, okay, you keep playing with me, you gonna see. So I called my coworker. I was like, hey, tell your sister we coming down there. Mine just all is set up as a joke. So we took her down there. You should have seen her. Yes, sir. No, ma'am.
No.
I had you scared.
No.
Yeah.
No, I was over there. Yeah, what's up, right?
What? I'm talking
I was
about,
over there
so
chilling.
They were like, they, Kaja, don't lie to yourself.
I was chilling, man.
Yeah, you was a baby. You was a baby. Man, I laughed. She boo-hoo cried. Then they put her in the cell with all the other kids. It was a juvenile. And the kid was like, what you in here? She was asking the kids, what you in here? And when are you going home? And the kid was like, we ain't never going home. We don't have a home. And Kaja just started crying like, I just want to go home.
Girl, that was like some Beyond straight, scare straight stuff.
Play with me if you want to, I'm telling you.
She tried to send me on that show too, but you know.
She was not that bad to send her on that show because you know.
What's our main hobbies?
We like getting money.
Going to work, getting money. We like having fun too. We'll be having fun together.
Girl, why am I keep looking?
What's y'all favorite colors?
Red.
Dead.
Red.
Dead.
Please.
Ooh, black and blue.
Girl, bye. We ain't doing no whatever she got going on. Don't let her fool you. She don't run nothing over here with no colors.
No, we ain't no gangbangers. No,
nah, we ain't none of that. Don't let the shit fool you.
We don't do none of that. We just be playing. Have you put me out of the house? Oh!
A bunch of times.
My mama caught the police on me. Like, you caught the police on me.
I sure did.
I was gonna get emancipated. If y'all don't know what that word is, emancipated. She was like, you 16 now, go get emancipated.
Because you couldn't tell Kaja not, and Kaja thought she just knew it all. And I'm sitting here like, child, you only 15 years old, think about you know it all. Oh, okay. Your ass would be somewhere on South Fulton getting pimped. Trying to save you, girl. Mm-hmm. I'm trying to save you. Can't save him, though. Gotta be like, can't save him.
She was talking, how often does she give you advice? We always talk. Me and my mom have a great relationship. We be talking.
Girl, we be talking. We be talking. All right, what's the next question? Because this is like too many.
Yeah. What's something your mom did that she make you so angry? She always make me angry.
She ain't gonna do nothing. But do what I say.
She might be angry.
But anyways.
When did your high school grades start out? I'll
tell y'all something about high school. How you start is how you finish. So, I don't know. Y'all know a good attorney in Atlanta called Kim Nugent, right? So his slogan is one call, that's all. I've been one call, that's all, because you know, I don't play. So, her grade, don't do it.
Ow! Do it. I had back surgery, that hurt.
Bye, y'all.
Bye.
Go. 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 Say.
Go. Yeah. Go.
Pooch. Say bye bye, Pooch.
Bye bye.
Bye bye, Pooch.
Bye bye.
Bye bye, Pooch.
Oh, train the park dog.
Oh, whoa, pipe down.